Selamat seram makan ya.
Not just today, but always.